Here's one called Sarah.
Sarah was 93 when she had to go to a doctor. She wasn't feeling 100%, so she asked the doctor to check her. So he poked and he prodded and he felt all around. He finally got up and he said, "My dear sweet thing, I can't find anything. The problem is all in your head." Sarah was 93 and she wanted a second opinion. Not totally satisfied with the first diagnosis given. So he poked and he prodded and he felt all around. Finally got up and he said, "Things look okay, but just to be safe, I'll give you this bottle of meds." Sarah.
Think about it.
Could it be? Yesterday you were a child, now you're 93. Oh, Sarah, what you gonna do? Like an old pair of underwear, time's caught up to you. Sarah. Now Sarah was 93 and she needed to go to a doctor. She wasn't feeling 100%, so she asked the doctor to check her. So he poked and he prodded and he felt all around. Finally got up and he said, "Well, from what I can see, I'd have to be frank. I'm really quite surprised you're not dead." Damn the doctors. Damn all the meds. They're all wrong. From now on, I'll drink me whiskey. Drink me whiskey. Drink my whiskey instead.